And welcome back, guys. So we're gonna go ahead and continue playing some Fallout New Vegas. We're gonna go do some side questing. Depends on how long the quest is, if I put a different title up there. Anyways, make sure you hit the like button, make sure you hit the subscribe button. Let's go play some Fallout New Vegas.
We've got stuff we're not even allowed to sell, people.
You've done a good turn for the NCR, and now we'd like to do one for you. Here's an NCR emergency two-way radio. You call, and we'll come running. You're not alone out here. The NCR has your back. Stay safe.
Walker number 27438 reporting. There seems to be a malfunction with the line, sir. Wait a minute. You're not my manager. Intruder!
Citizens have nothing to fear. Did you know the Strip's all stirred up lately?
Welcome back. Good. I'm sure you were thorough. Here's your payment for a job well done. What would you like to know? People have been counterfeiting bottle caps forever, but it's always been small scale. A bottle cap press is a whole other threat. We can't have anyone devaluing our currency by mass producing new bottle caps. Certainly. Bottle caps do wear out or get damaged. Some people even insist on using bottle caps in explosive devices for some reason. We make it a point to scour pre-war bottling plants and recover or disable the bottle cap presses. Seems we missed one.
Hey, you're the one who's been going around.
Come to Mick and Ralph for all your shopping needs. Hungry? Thirsty?
Okay, this looks like a good place to stop. Make sure you hit that like button, make sure you subscribe. Make sure you hit that like button, make sure you subscribe button. Next time you see us, we'll be entering this building to go get a robot. Anyways, I'll see you again soon.